from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
It's boss time. And Michael, listen to this reaction for Sasha Banks.
Yeah, and for me, tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.
Same here, Michael. I'd say it's almost impossible to overstate the importance of this match, especially as it relates to where in the pecking order the winner will end up.